So we had Alex Ferguson in 1986. Of course, and we thought, oh shit. No, we get to Mexico, and as soon as we get to Mexico, Alex Ferguson says, right, we've got a meeting, and we think, oh. We get to the meeting, and the first thing Alex says is, right, you've got to be very careful because if you drink alcohol, there's a bit of a problem with the altitude. And we thought, God, you know. Alex says, we, absolutely, for 2 weeks in Mexico, got absolutely bollocks to hold it. Any Scottish people in here? Let me tell you, the nicest person you've ever met in your life played for Celtic in Scotland. His other name was Felipe. Oh, we knew that one. So we got Felipe, right? We actually broke the world record for a car. We had 23 people in the car. And unfortunately, Felipe was in the front. And he absolutely annihilated the driver. And the driver pulled over. This was like 2 weeks before our first game in the World Cup. And Philippe went absolutely mental. By the way, if you're from Celtic and you're now living in Surrey,